Every culture and religion has had their dark force and their evil entity. It's a way of helping us understand how the world works.
With films, it takes a team of craftsmen, of artisans, to help bring those monsters to life.
Tom Savini and Stan Winston and Rick Baker and Rob Bottin attained this kind of cult status.
We're almost like rock stars.
It's kind of godlike to create something that never existed before.